YCAT bus drivers are no longer on the verge of going on strike. After all of its bus drivers declined a new three-year contract in October, the company in charge of their contracts continued the negotiations. Union President Bob Bean, who represents the 32 YCAT employees, says they were looking to increase wages by at least 30%, but they settled for an overall 18% increase across the board over 3 years for all operators, dispatchers, and mechanics. The vote passed by 88%.